Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video, how to divide a line segment of length 9 cm into 3 equal parts in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of length 9 cm. So this is 9 cm line segment. Now taking point here A and here B. Next, drawing an any angle on the point A with the help of scale by this way. Okay, now taking point here C. Next, taking this angle, so first measuring the angle, so taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc. Next, taking this length, so now taking this length perfectly, so this is perfect. Okay, now putting the compass here with same length and first cut here. So now joining this line, so which is parallel with AC, now taking point here D. Okay, next taking any length and cut the line AC into two equal part, so taking two equal part of the line AC and similarly taking two equal part of the line BD by this way. Next, first joining this two point, then similarly joining this two point, so here these two line meet here at a point E and here F and taking here G H I J. Okay, so now I am going to check whether it is perfect or not. So here you can see this is so perfect. So here this is 3, 6, 9. So this line perfectly divide into three equal part. So here AB, this is 9 cm, and all the three part is AE, EF and FV, this is 3 cm. So that's all. By this way you can divide a line segment.